gas prices are going down. Officials say the average price of regular gas has dropped 8 cents a gallon in the past 2 weeks thanks to falling crude oil prices. AAA says the nation's average is about $2.76 a gallon. Here's a look at some of the gas prices across the metro. According to GasBuddy.com, the lowest price in Jackson is $2.35 a gallon. Lowest price in Madison is also $2.35. And the lowest price in Pearl is $2.30 a gallon.